Yeah, we're coming, Quebec. We are just 2 weeks away from our final invasion show. But right now, we got a little pit stop here for another exciting episode of SCW Kaos Live from Charlotte, North Carolina. This is going to be awesome. Let me go ahead and give you guys what's on tap today. That didn't make any sense, but I said it anyway. After the amazing and shocking debut of Randy Storms, he is going to be making his SCW in-ring debut. You heard what Cheyenne said at the beginning of the show. He is going one-on-one with an opponent of the SCW champions. And then in the main event, Mendoza will go up against an opponent of Randy Storm's choosing. But we already know who Randy chose. You watching at home don't know who he chose, but I'm going to go ahead and tell you who he chose. If you didn't watch the exclusive video that was uploaded on our YouTube channel before the show even began with Cheyenne, Randy Storms has chosen one-third of the Six-Man World Tag Team Champions in Jordan Anderson. That is our main event, Mendoza and Anderson, one-on-one.
Contest is scheduled for one fall, making her way to the ring from Cherry Hill, New Jersey, Roxanne Ralston.
Already in the ring, Roxanne Ralston gets set for some one-on-one action against Ashley Perkins. She makes her way to the ring. Oh no! Oh, look out! Alexia Barnett. Oh, and her music is playing. Are we gonna have Barnett and Ralston? We're supposed to have them at a Quebec, but I don't think Barnett wants to wait for that match. Are we gonna have it? Dan Mahogany is signaling if they're both ready. We're gonna get it! We are gonna get it! Barnett don't wanna wait till Quebec! Not for the scoop slam here. Quebec. Oh god! Team titles to a couple of cheers gangs, as she calls them. Next check on her. Oh! Oh, forearm there. She ain't got no pad. That's hurt. It's clothesline now! Trying to here. Oh! Side of the cheek. Back elbows. Four forearms. Set now. Oh! What? Back splash there. The DDT! Fuck! Dropping right on the top of her head. Wait. First Irish whip there. And a single leg drop kick. Just as I say that, Roxanne is immediately cut off. And now, uh-oh. Here comes right on her face! There it is! Oh my god! Now look at Alexia, she's looking to end it. Going in for that running knee. Here it comes! Oh! Is this a sign of things to come from Quebec? No! No! Oh god! Oh! Alexia, Roxanne said, fuck you and your chops, and a sit-out spot! Alexia, uh-oh! Moonsault! There it is! Under there with that belt clap. And out! Right! Right! Uh-oh. Oh. Look at this! Oh! Look! Oh! That was cool. I don't think you needed to pull her away from the... Yeah, it doesn't matter. Whatever. Cover. No, oh, man. Oh, I spoke too soon. Damn it. Oh. Wait a minute. She's got a chair! She's got a chair! Look! No!
Here we are. Here we go, one-on-one. Velasquez and Amaya. Velasquez has been tormenting Amaya for a couple of weeks now. And here we go, look at Amaya, here we go! Rushing right into the big girl! And that's how you take somebody like her down! No calling her about time, you don't want to do nothing scientific, you just gotta go after the chick at any single moment in time. I think Velasquez is undefeated here in SCW Chaos. Oh lord. It's gonna be, look at this! It's gotta be nimble. Gotta be, nice, look at that, just like that! Leg drop bulldog. And I'm not sure if Velasquez. Oh no! That clothesline, dude. Oh my god. Maya may be out. No, she continues to fight. Yeah, the referee better get out of the way. That's how Maya lost to Velasquez the first time. Oh god. Oh my god! God damn, dude. Oh my lord. That's it. I love Amaya. I love her heart and determination, but oh my lord, her ass really got handed to her. Look at that. That was right in the face, dude. That clothesline was square in the face. And then the big slam from Velasquez. I'm sure B-More and Big Money just cheering their asses off in the back.
Here is your winner, Velasquez.
Victorious here against a very gained and energetic Amaya. Even coming right out, shooting right out of the cannon, she still couldn't get the job done, and that hurts. Here we go! The debut! The in-ring debut of Randy Storms!
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Robbinsdale, Minnesota, weighing in at 227 pounds, Randy Storms!
Randy Storms, a triple crown champion in all action wrestling. I can't wait. Once. Pretty sure he was at the Sky High Invasion pre-show. What? Don't start up. Look at Randy. Look at Randy. Definitely got the power advantage. Oh! Just yelled at Randy. Oh, he just slapped Randy in the face. Oh, yeah, no. You've done it now. And now Randy Storms. Oh my god! He didn't want to wait. He's chosen by Cheyenne as the new challenger for a championship. We'll see Mendoza later tonight in the main event, as we already know who he was facing. Randy picked Jordan Anderson to face James. Spoke too soon. Crucifix by this man from the. Oh god, he got a two count out of that, dude. Star. Look at this. It's not on the fingers. Definitely a very eccentric professional wrestler, his own star. Seriously, I'm not even sure if he's a man. JoJo said he's from the fifth dimension. What the fuck does that even mean? The fuck is he doing? Look out! Body splash there. Lone Star. Oh, still in the corner he is. Look at it. Look at that combination! Springboard cross body by Lone Star. Oh, man. Star going for here. Look at this. Oh! But he's really taking it to Randy Storms. Look. Look at, whoa, wait a minute, oh, translated that into a neck breaker. Nice move by Randy Storms over here, and that is it. There he is. Sorry.
Here is your winner, Randy Storms.
I don't know if anybody really gave Lone Star a shot, but anything is possible here in SCW. But a veteran like Randy Storms cannot be defeated so easily. As he looks ahead to SCW Beijing Quebec, looking to win the SCW Championship.
Last week on Kaos, there was an X Division qualifying tag team match. And while there was some teamwork between Jet Black and Jeff Slater, the final decision would ultimately go to Rex Jarvis and Sakamoto, having them qualify while Jeff took the fall and Jet just stood there on the apron.
Altercation between Amaya and Belisca. I don't know who that third person was, but she seems to be affiliated with Belisca. Can't think about that right now because here comes these two guys. They got my favorite entrance and they're just too funky. I'm pointing too. You can't see it, but I'm pointing.
Making his way to the ring, accompanied by Masters Michael. And from Aurora, Colorado, weighing in at 215 pounds, Ace Cage.
Ace Cage is about to go one-on-one with one half of the Tag Team Champions Clark Gold. It's next. It's not a tag team match. It's a one-on-one match, like I said before. And the man that Ace Cage is facing is one half of those Tag Team Champions. One-third of those six-man tag team. It is the wild card of genocide. The man up in front, Clark Goldman. Wolfpack, for good reason too. These dudes kick ass, take names, don't look back, they don't regret it. And by God, they are just practically unstoppable. They only hold one loss. One loss. As a trio, only one loss in six-man tag team action. One. I'm sure that pisses them off to this day. But they regrouped and they ended up winning the six-man tag team titles for the first time in their career. These two, this team right here, Ryan and Clark, hold two championships at once, dude. They literally hold two of the three tag team golds up in SCW. Watch them go to Impact and Ryan and Jordan win the tag team titles over there. Or Clark and Jordan win the world tag titles. Or Clark and Ryan. Here we go. One on one.
have a little rivalry between Too Funky and Genocide, or at least two members of them, but Ryan and Clark got Jordan as backup, man, and he's the powerhouse of the group, so you know Jordan can get the job done. Hardcore champion Jordan Anderson. Clark trying to turn around on him. Oh, God! Oh. Shoulder tackle there, and now that leg drop there. Loved one. Oh, the headbutt. Damn. This nice drop kick there. And don't even get me started on the striking ability of the man. Nice. Or Clark Goldman is more like it. I'm so sorry. This. The top rope. Look out. Oh, Clark wasted too much time. He did. Oh my goodness! That face buster. And now the sling blade! Ace Cage really going up, man. He's really staying on top. Elbow! Oh! Oh! Ace had that scouted. Here comes a suplex. Oh no! Oh! Ace trying to. Uh-oh. Here we go! Oh no! Oh, he spiked him! Tasting her own medicine, Mitch! Cover! He got him! What a match! Ace Cage with the victory. The momentum towards a tag team championship rematch. Clark is not taking it very well. No, he is not. It's main event time on Kaos, ladies and gentlemen. Jordan Anderson already in the ring. Here comes his opponent.
Making his way to the ring from New Orleans, Louisiana, weighing in at 227 pounds, the world champion, James Man Diaz.
He's here champion. To hell, and he's here by nature. And when we come back from our last commercial break, the main event will be presented to you. The SCW champion, Danny Mendoza. 1/3 of the 6-man world tag team champion Jordan Anderson. It's next on Kaos. Back here live on SCW Kaos. We took our last commercial break. We're gonna stick with this match until it's over. Mendoza and Anderson for the first time on SCW. Right hand by the champion. And you know Jordan is not gonna give up without a fight. Line by James Mendoza. There's some help on Jordan Anderson. Oh yeah, he is. Oh. Not Jordan. Oh man. Oh God. Oh. Powerhouse of Genocide, the former hardcore champion, 1/3 of the 6-man tag team champions. They don't do that Freebird rule shit. But if they did, he would be 1/3 of the tag team champions. Right hand by Mendoza. Side again, knocking Jordan down. He just ran right through him there. Just threw his body at the guy. Another right hand. Mendoza been loving those right hands, man. It's something like a good old-fashioned punch to the head. This, oh, did you see how, did you see the speed and acceleration? Look out, ref. Oh! Oh, there's that jumping clothesline, Jordan. Oh, Lord. Big guy. Why didn't he change his clothes? He's wearing... It doesn't matter. Whatever. Out here. Oh! Nope! Jesus! Right in the chest with that clothesline again, man. These guys are really going at it. Drop it to elbow! I love seeing that. Yeah.
eyes. Look, oh, the Super Kano Mendoza is not above breaking the law just a bit. He is healed by nature. Oh, God! Belly, belly. Man, these two just cannot seem to, like, get an upper hand on each other. The left hand's raining down on Jordan. Mendoza starts clearing my table over here. All right. Two. This from behind. Oh! Jordan pushing him into my table as referee Dan Mahogany starts to aggressively remind these two superstars that they need to get in the ring.
Four.
Oh, face first into my table.
Five.
Now I ain't got no monitors, but I always have a spare one under it, just in case, you know? Oh, the body shot there. Big right hand. Now, Jordan Anderson's really cooking. Got here, the clothesline! Fuck's sake. He's gone. Oh, fuck! Driving him down. The kick out by Mendoza. Oh, that's my hands. Oh, Mendoza, look at his head, look at his face. Like, oh! Out of the way did Mendoza go. Kick there. Get ready down the fist. Uh-oh. Oh. Now Mendoza, the spine buster! Oh, shit! Fucking disgusting, dude. Uh-oh. Oh, here it comes. Bam! Oh, God! By James Mendoza, and Jordan Anderson has been busted open like a stuffed pig he is. Mendoza, the springboard knee. There it is. There it is. Jordan is not looking so hot right now. Here we go. Sling blade by Mendoza. He's beginning to feel it. Oh no! He's looking for that elbow drop. Oh man! Oh my lord! Belly to belly. He's got him. Oh, Mendoza pops the shoulder up. Left hand now. That had it. Ah! Jordan Anderson sent to the outside, and I think Mendoza's gonna spread his wings and fly. Oh, Lord! Oh, my God! Did you see that shit? Landed on his feet, too. Right hand now. Battling out right in front of me. Left hand. Oh, and a right hand now. Oh, God. Starting to count.
That was kind of cool. I'm not even playing.
What?
And another one. We're at five, ladies and gentlemen. Oh, man. Look at this. Look at this. Mendoza. Uh-oh. Must make sure he puts Jordan down. Look out. Oh, no. Pile driver through my table on the top of Jordan's head. The nine. Jordan is not moving. And it's over. What a match. Now that was a main event. Oh my goodness, look at that. Oh my God. Jordan's still over here, lying at my feet. He may be dead. 10 count.
Here is your winner, James Mann.
James Mendoza, uh-oh, hey. Look at this, Randy Graves, oh he missed. And then Mendoza's taking advantage. Oh yeah! Mendoza said, fuck you and your assault! Oh, but look out! Oh! And look at Randy. Oh! Look at this, going for the three amigos. The fans are counting. Chase and Eddie Guerrero. That's three. Three right there. Referee trying to instruct Randy to back off. Oh, but look at this. He's setting him up. Is James going to get hit with that spear? Oh, he did. Oh, my God.